Hey guys, it's Letitia back with another tutorial from Cloud Closet Studio. Today, let's explore the world of clothing packs designed for Metahumans in Unreal Engine. No need for formality, let's dive right in. Once your project is up and running, open the Quixel content. Make sure you're logged in. And that's where you'll find all your Metahumans. Choose your preferred quality. Download them and add them to your project. After this, you'll spot the new Metahumans folder. And that's where our adventure begins. Open your Metahuman and you will notice three missing plugins. Enable them after restarting your project and revisit your girl. Personally, I recommend setting load to 1 for better hair resolution. Always remember to compile and save your changes. Now let's get creative with body slots. Feet, shoes, legs, torso, face, and more. Add your desired clothing into the skeletal mesh asset box. For example, throw leggings on the legs and a shirt on the torso. Time to create new slots for a better fit. Ensure each new slot is under the body tree. Click on the body before hitting the Add button. Search for skeletal mesh, add, and rename as you wish. I'm going with torso 2 and legs 2. Now let's accommodate them in the construction script. First, I'll add the meshes to the slots. Jacket on the torso and skirt on the legs. If you like, you can add the meshes later. Now to make these slots come to life, drag them into the blueprint. Copy the Enable Master Pose node and paste it behind. For each new slot created, repeat the process. Connect the slot to the node over the skeletal mesh component checkbox. Compile, save your changes, and everything should work seamlessly. Another way to bring your clothing to your Metahuman is by dragging them directly into the world. Place your Metahuman on the map and you'll find the same slot tree. Add your clothing accordingly. This way, your clothing will work on the map's Metahuman, keeping your original Metahuman clean. That's it for today's quick tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm always striving to improve clothing creation and simplify Unreal Engine and character understanding for everyone, as always. Feel free to reach out if you need anything. My contact information is in the description. Thanks again, and catch you in the next one. Bye.